We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Dreshenko, Steiner.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
Alpha, we got visual on Rusalka.
Roger that, Yankee 1.
Beginning approach.
Mason, just stick.
Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station. Shit! Taking AAA fire from the deck!
I think they were expecting us. Yankee team, engage echelon right.
Roger that, Alpha. Breaking off.
Keep looking.
Contact! Cover trains!
He's down!
engineers you in!
More to the ship than we thought!
Broadcast station, it's beneath us.
Shit!
Shit! Dragovich is starting the broadcast! Command, this is Alpha 1. We have confirmed the Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart!
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Hudson, you see the buoys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. It's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion once the Nova 6 was released.
Grenade out!
Grenade out!
Left tower!
Just die.
Pronto! Send it down!
Contact down.
They've begun the attack. Weaver, what's happening?
Damn it.
It's too late to back out.
Slam it in.
Check your weapon!
On the second floor! Contact down! We need to find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us. Up the left.
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would have all been so much simpler.
Dragovich!
Yes! I'm gonna kill you! Try to fuck with my mind! You fire!
You don't know anything!
You tried to turn me against my own! I can make you kill my own president!
Pride?
Come on, Mason! Mason, this way! Keep moving! Movement!
Mason. You did it, Mason. You did what I could not.
Mason! It is over. We won.
For now.
Zero, 11, 24, 11, 1, 7, 19, 20, 10, 14, 2, 3, 19, 0, 8, 11, 22, 21, 5, 17, 17. 0, 10, 2, 23, 1, 8, 11, 25, 22,
22.
9, 4,
6.5 millimeter,
9, 23, 1, 12, 0, 12, 16,
11, 22.
6, 12, 8, 4, 1, 6,
Texas.
For the gods they made Summer's Eve, Massengill. Shady's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank the shit, cause it's your goddamn jam. You said it, you want your punchlines a little more compact. Well, shorty, I'm that man. These other cats ain't metaphorically where I'm at, man. I gave Bruce Wayne a Valium and said, settle your fucking ass down. I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, combat, man? Nah, ain't nobody who's as bomb, man. Ass nuts, lines are like moms, cats, cans, cause they fucking go bananas. Honey, I bought that ass. Swear to God, man.
cannot stand still. Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future.
I said, are certain to miss the future.
Coño, I missed that.
Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now, we invited you here today...
In good faith.
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations...
Sounds like someone breaking in!
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Oh, my God!
It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
Zombies. Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be and has to be massive to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen, lock and load.
Viva la revolución!
Any last words, Mr. President?
Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble troops?
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.